Hi everybody, and welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be talking about the top 10 reasons not to get a Cavapoo puppy. Stick around to the end, because our bonus one might just surprise you. Reason number one. Maybe you're somebody that doesn't want a puppy that tries to bite their way to freedom, like Sophie here does. Reason number two, maybe you're somebody who works from home and you don't want a puppy that can work from home with you. Although I don't see why that would be a bad thing. Sophie, do you know how to use a photocopier? Make sure you don't forget to send all those emails off. Sometimes she's got to put in those puppy overtime hours. Okay, reason number three. You don't want a puppy that likes to hide under things. Example A. Where are you going? Such a weirdo. You my little weirdo. And she's gonna army crawl away. Can you see her? Where'd she go? Sophie, are you under there? Sophie! Hi! Come here! Getting ready to take a nap. She loves taking naps underneath the ottoman. Sophie! You! Sophie! Oh, she's getting ready to fall asleep. And here's your reason number four. Okay, somebody really wants peanut butter. Okay. I'll give you some. Can you wait 2 seconds? Can you wait? Ooh, spill the peanut butter. You don't want a puppy that argues with you over peanut butter. And let me tell you, Sophie loves her peanut butter. Reason number five, and probably the cutest reason. You don't like it when a puppy falls asleep on you. Reason number six not to get a Cavapoo puppy. You don't want a puppy who likes to play. And Sophie loves to play. Sophie loves her bone, don't you, Sophie? Let's see what happens when I let go.
She usually gets angry when it squeaks. See what happens when I squeak it. On you.
Reason number 7. You don't want a puppy who likes lots of attention, whether it's snuggles, scratches, or even just being nearby. I mean, can't you tell? Especially neck scratches. Oh boy, does she love her neck scratches.
She knows where to go to get cuddles though.
She's very smart.
Reason number 8. You don't want a puppy that's excited to see you. How are you? Oh, what a big yawn. Sophie! Hi! Good morning! Hi! Are you ready to play? Are you hungry too? Oh, what a big yawn! Hi, Sophie. Good morning. Hi.
Hi, my sweet girl.
And she's so excited to see us every single time. Her tail wiggles back and forth, she jumps up and down, and the bonus part is whenever you get the little butt wiggle. Oh, we love the little butt wiggle, it's so cute. Okay, we're coming down to our last two reasons before the bonus reason. Number 9. You don't want a puppy that loves the snow.
Hi. Hi. Hi, you liking the snow? Oh, look at you all beautiful in snow. Huh? What are you doing, you crazy girl? Sophie! Here, Sophie!
Sophie, come here!
And speeding bullets! Hi, Sophie!
Hi! How are you? How are you? Are you hearing the dog barking?
Getting all wet. You got snow on your nose. Did you know that? You got snow on your nose.
Hi. Here's reason number 10. You don't want a puppy that steals all your socks.
Those are my socks. Hey. Those are my socks. Yes, they are.
Oh boy, does Sophie have a problem with stealing socks?
All the toys and you want my socks, huh? Socks back. Can I have my socks back? Can I have my socks back? Sophie! Can I have my socks back, please? Can I have my socks back, please? Is that a no? Is that a no? No? No socks? Sophie! Sit.
Yes, good girl. And the final bonus reason why you should not get a Cavapoo puppy is you don't want a puppy that learns new tricks.
Sophie, sit. Yes, good girl.
Well, there you have it. These are my current top 10 reasons not to get a Cavapoo puppy. What do you think? Would any of these reasons stop you from getting a Cavapoo puppy? Or maybe Sophie and I have convinced you to actually get a puppy? We hope you enjoyed this video and hit that subscribe button for more.